Yes, we need to make our home more accessible.
What kinds of things do you need to do?
Like a roll-in shower. Just the widening of some doorways would be really wonderful. In the kitchen, just lower cabinetry or just other ways within the kitchen that would be able to, where he would be able to act independently. There's certain things that he can do on his own right now in there, but I know he would do more if our home was more accessible.